Go, go, go! I need a drink. I heard something over there.
This would be an in-and-out job.
Now Spider-Man's here!
Whatever! Take him out!
Why try when you've already won?
Stop. Tell your boss, don't go messing with my neighborhood!
This is gonna hit!
Hold him here. Meet at the rendezvous point in an hour.
Not today. Gotta stop those trucks. Gotta pick one for now. Give it up, guys! You're not getting away! The hard way? Okay by me. Funky drummer.
They only recovered items from one truck? What a mess. Sorry, Angela. This is a deal breaker.
There goes our best hope for a big donor.
There's still the fundraising gala.
If we don't find that second truck, there is no exhibit. Without an exhibit, there is no gala. Without a gala... the museum will have to close.
That won't happen. I promise. Here.
This belonged to Clyde Stubblefield. Ooh! The original funky drummer. Do you know how often his rhythms were sampled? He was so influential, a direct line from funk to hip-hop. Thank you.
And don't worry, I'll find the rest of those items.
Thank you.
I should check in with Pete. Actually, Harry's calling. I have to take this. Catch up later?
Oh, sure, man. Later.
Hey, Pete. I'm at EMF. No sign of Doc Connors yet, but I could use an extra set of eyes.
On my way. Have you heard anything from MJ? You said she's stopping by his house, right?
Nothing yet. She told me she'd call when she got there.
Let's hope he's just taking a sick day.
Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna check her office. Just come by when you can.
About the criminal who went to prison and came out a better person?
Me either!
But that's what Quentin Beck would have us believe. After his numerous crime sprees, who could forget when he made Spider-Man look like a moron chasing an imaginary flying bus of school children while he made off with $2 million in diamonds? He finally landed himself where he belonged, behind bars. Now he's out and wants us to accept him back into society as a fully rehabilitated individual. Let me tell you something. I know one thing to be 100% certain. People do not change. Once a criminal, always a criminal. I don't know if this was a clerical error in our judiciary.
Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete. That window looks open. Genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. In there.
After all this time, perhaps he will finally get what he has longed for.
Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right. Snuck up on.
Might get a better view from the roof.
In the wrong place.
Gotta split him up.
So many have tried to kill him, human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Buried alive beneath rubble. Grabbed in the jaws of a lion.
I know he hopes to die. But imagine seeing someone live forever.
Checking it out. No.
Stand by. I'm investigating.
Thank you.
is that up there? Oh my god. Vulture. Did they... I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but... no. Not it.
Phone! It's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
Heard that. It's almost time. Craven is nearly ready.
He's up to here. Open the rifle.
I'll find him. The girl! I found her!
Thank you.
a code. Steal some keys. You've done their experimenting with Electro's tech.
Open it out. Hey, the girl. Stay on her. She's not here. Search the area.
Went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key.
I know it sounds crazy.
Every creature I've killed.
We will have our
key. Check. Now for that code.
What was that? Let's see.
She is hiding somewhere.
Again.
Got you now,
I'm
Red.
On the way.
Key, check. Now for that code.
Stand by. I'm in route.
Okay. Just need the code for the gate.
Thank you.
key? Check. Now for that code. The hunter with the code went toward the lion's den. This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Craven's hunt in person. I still have dreams about it.
Hang on a minute.
This is the zoo that closed after a lion attacked its handler. Hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords? Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Radio designations. Let's find out who this Mongoose is. Hello, Garin. Someone broke into the zoo to fight the lion before they put it down. This must be where they both died. Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you're here. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simtarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, Mongusnak.
Vika, detect void.
Garin, elegem van a hívásaidból. Hol vannak a kezülékes kódok?
A kódok sorozata az információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem? Ne hív többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kind of nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. All right, Connors, let's get out of here. I'm on my way, Doc.
He's ready. Come, let's move. Do you think we've got enough? We will fight.
Sounds like Craven is on his way here. We have to get out of here. Fast.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
Talking in my sight.
These hunters must have a death wish. Crushed tombstone, now the lizard.
It seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking at a bad time. You're learning. MJ, move ahead, but stay low.
Got it.
MJ, move ahead, but stay low.
Got it.
They even brought some animals from home!
Guys! It's not looking good!
Can you feel it?
Please!
We're almost there, Doc! Focus on breathing!
Okay!
I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
I'll kill you!
Here! okay. Come on.
I can't see.
Focus, Pete. One foot in front of the other. Come on.
I'm sorry. I was always so busy.
Don't. We're almost. Pete, talk to me. Almost there. Hang on.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete!
No!
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Got
it. Oh, this feels good.
How long does he live?
Guess your boss needs better aim.
Just what Craven has been searching for.
And I feel sorry for him.
Sticking to short. Open fire!
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah,
which means without it, you...
Yeah. Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just... sort of happened.
Okay. Let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
he's a drilling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
Shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does. It did that for me too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, I can't explain it. I just think the suit listens.
Okay, maybe it'll help with finding Craven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine, I promise.
Hunters. They've been coming through here for days.
Sorry I wasn't here to help.
Nah.
Could you tell me about this antique I found? It, almost killed me.